Beautiful point. The speed in this one. This is outstanding.
This is what impresses me about Alexis Le Brun. Sometimes he seems too heated and too rushed in the moment.
Unbelievable point. The backhand pace that these two bring up time and time again, they just kept turning up the heat. And down the line, a parallel winner for Wang Yibi out of nowhere. Outstanding point. Chun Meng, what skills, survival like you would not believe. I mean, every single time. It's almost comical. The speed, the precision, the placement. You can hear the crowd reacting throughout this rally. They're just waiting, but not waiting patiently. Like, they're still hitting 80% shots that are enough to be world class. Can you recreate it? Can you even imagine a point going this long with the quality of shots that they bring? Fang Zhengdong recovers everything. Lin Shidong up to the task time and time again, out of this world. Position with Sha Sha where she hits it. Incredible point. She does everything, Mima Ito, and Sha Sha answers. Finally, a slap back. How many times did she have to handle heat and turn it up? So clean.
Yeah, so crisp. You can hear the contact, right?
Caught him in the middle, finally, what a point. Real testing of the lungs there and the footwork ruined Filus. I couldn't believe he made the shot from under the table with the long pips. Interesting. Left hand. Oh, just out of reach. What a spectacular defensive point from Alexis Le Brun, and it takes even better from Lim Jong-un on top of the bounce. Back for game two, it's Wang Chuqin down 0-1. Outstanding play for a guy who has taken off the attack in the early parts of this point. Wang Chuqin still found a way. Loving these rallies. It's like a jack-in-the-box again. It's just ticking away, and when they spring out, the heat comes back. Incredible point. Chun Meng recovered the net, and still the rally continued for back and forth, full-out power here with the placement.
What words could do this level of table tennis justice? This is insane, literally insane.
Chop block, ripping power. That backhand, such a swing. Unbelievable resilience. It's a lot of work for Sha Sha to win this point. The eyebrows of Ma Lin, I think, say quite a lot.